Rashford. It's Rashford! Oh, it's in! Late in the day, this could well be it!
Speed of thought, efficiency of movement, and certainty of outcome.
I just think it's clever positioning from clever movement, and when all of that is synchronized with the right pass, that's what happens.
He's had that put on a plate.
Chance! They've scored!
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Now that's what I call finishing, right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal. Such a great time to score, a brilliant boost before you head in for half time, and you can guarantee that dressing room will be buzzing now.
A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Gabriel Jesus spreads it towards the left.
In with a header! In it goes! And right on half-time, that is telling!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Rashford,
aimed into, has a goal! Back of the net! Again, we are level, what a contest!
That is some volley, great technique.
It's a really, really good goal, and not just the way he finished it, he had to read the whole situation as it developed. They've just got to be busier.
Gabriels
has a pop! Oh, it's in! Late in the day, this could well be it!
Jim, your thoughts?
Well, it's pretty damning on the part of that defence, Peter, that he was allowed so much time and space. But I think you have to give credit where it's due. And it was a brilliant setup and finish.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick.
That was a given. It always was.
Yeah, and all engineered, Peter, by some smart running and movement. That's already something to admire, but how about the pass? Just wonderful. Loved it.
They've done it! Paris Saint-Germain are back on level terms.
Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Shooting chance! Oh, yes, it's there! Late in the day, this could well be it!
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
And the second half is off to a flyer.
It's a keeper's nightmare, Peter. He just couldn't pick up on it until it was way too late, having so many bodies in front of him.